Word to God, if Big and Pac was still here, some of these weirdos wouldn't act so cavalier. We all know that the game has changed. It's crazy out here, rap's got a bad name. Think about it, what if Bling never happened and the true artists were getting rich from rapping? Word to God, something should give. Let's delete the politics so real hip-hop can live. Beef is what's up now, careers are getting shut down. The media wants something meaty. People are fucking greedy, music and culture is like a foreign language. You'd be better off staging a fake beef in Spanglish. Compadre, can you handle the whole weight? Ideal skills, watch them swallow your whole plate. You used to support your fam off of this. Now you can't even buy spam off of this. And I don't deal with swine. I ain't Dr. Phil, I'll truly help you heal your mind. Nowadays it's like everybody's losing it. Instead of them preserving this gift, they're all abusing it. It's mad drama, they want us reaching for the llamas, causing hysteria, the new hip-hop criteria. And they forgot about the blood, sweat, and tears. Now we see the results of all the blunts, chicks, and beards. Word to God, if Big and Pac was still here, some of these weirdos wouldn't act so cavalier. We all know that the game has changed. It's crazy out here, rap's got a bad name. Think about it, what if Bling never happened and the true artists were getting rich from rapping? Word to God, something should give. Let's delete the politics so real hip-hop can live.
I hate telling good people.